I am 11. My moonwalk's absolutely amazing.
Go! I'm one with the wind and...
What's up, everybody? It's Nectar, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today, it is Sunday, September 3rd, and it is a really awesome day because this day, I'm finally putting together all the videos for my birthday. That is right, guys. I recently turned 11 years old on August 24th, and I had the absolute best birthday ever. I got a lot of awesome presents, had a delicious cake, a yummy birthday breakfast, and this amazing party. And yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing today. I put together my awesome birthday vlog, my birthday special, with all that filming, and you are about to see it. So let's get into it. Good morning, guys. It is my birthday morning. It is August 24th, 2023, and I am 11 years old. I am so excited to celebrate my birthday because 11 just feels really awesome and grown up. I am a tween, and I am so excited. So I'm going to go and have my birthday breakfast and have a really awesome birthday, and I'm going to take you along on Nectar's birthday special 2023. Okay, buddy, so it is time for the one and only Nectar's birthday breakfast. That is right, guys. I'm gonna be having pancakes with chocolate chips, sprinkles, whipped cream, sugar, lots and lots and lots of butter. So, as you guys can see, it is 8:10 a.m. and my iPad is cracked, which means I will be getting a new iPad for part of my birthday present. But I have a lot more birthday presents coming, and I will be explaining about them shortly. Right now, though, it is time for my birthday breakfast, and here's a little outfit check. So, me and you at Laura and some of my friends actually just went to the mall. We did a big mall haul from the Middletown Galleria, and this is a Forever 21, actually, both of these, which is really cool that I can shop in, like, teen stores now because I'm 11. And I'm not really into teen stores yet, so I got the shirt is from Kohl's, and the jeans are from Target, so Target. Yeah, I'm gonna make pancakes.
Okay, everybody, so we have all the ingredients out. We have sugar, milk, sprinkles, more sprinkles, chocolate chips, butter, flour, and eggs. Oh, and don't forget the baking powder. Use the baking powder.
Oh, yeah, baking powder. Oh,
we need salt.
Yeah, we need salt, and so now we're gonna make the pancakes. And I'm really hungry and really, really invigorated for these birthday.
I've got a perfect puzzle for you. Oompa, loompa, doopity-dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me.
What do you get when you guzzle down sweets?
Eating as much as an elephant eats.
What are you at, getting terribly fat?
What do you think will come of that?
I don't like the look of...
Guys, literal worst tragedy ever. We are out of vanilla. OMG, you guys know how obsessed I am with vanilla, especially the expensive kind. And we are literally out of it. Oh my god, my dude is just running into the store to quickly get some, but we're gonna have to wait. So I'm kind of thinking I'm not gonna put any vanilla in them and just put an extra sprinkle so we can make them now. So pouring in chocolate chip sprinkles, more sprinkles.
Oompa, oompa, doompa dee da. If you're not greedy, you will go far. You will live in happy.
Okay, everybody, my pancakes are ready and they look so yummy. Let me taste one. Oh my god, that is heaven in the form of sugar. Just like I always say, that old Nectar expression, heaven in the form of sugar, and this is literally the definition of it. So yummy. Oh my god, I just want to stuff my face with these yum. Oh my god, I loved it. Oh my god, this is so good. Anyway, I have some toppings. I have maple syrup, whipped cream, chocolate chips, and sprinkles, and I'm gonna eat lots of pancakes, and I am having several batches being made. From my movie's making them right now, but me and you and Laura are gonna have these, and then the others are gonna be for me, of course, and my sisters and Henny just haven't woken up yet, so let's get eating. Oh my god, guys, look at this yumminess. Oh my god, it's gonna be my. Oh, the whipped cream and sprinkles. You guys, there is no better combination. Oh my god, this is so yummy. Oh my god, let me just get this. This is so delicious. Okay, everybody, so it's a little while later, and as you can see, I am still getting through all this yummy whipped cream. It is just tasting delicious, sitting there right on my face. And I have a nice little Santa Claus beard, so say Merry Christmas to Nectar, aka Santa Claus. Anyway, guys, we are going to go and get my cake from Adam's, and also we're going to do some home decor shopping because part of my birthday present this year, guys, is redoing my room. That's right, I'm 11, and my room has not been updated since, like, 2020. So it is time to redo my room, so we're going to be going to Home Goods and Target and getting some home decor, and it's going to be so fun, and I'm going to vlog it. Okay, everybody, so we're on our way to go shopping, and we're actually taking my dude's car because my moon Suburban had to be fixed, so yeah, let's go shopping. Okay, you guys, so we just got home from the best shopping spree of my life. It was an awesome birthday shopping spree, and we went to a lot of stores and got a lot of stuff for my birthday, and I just think it was so fun. So now I'm going to show you what I got because it is time to redecorate my room. So let's get started. So first of all, I got this ginormous, like, shelf cabinet thing, and I got it at Target, and then at Home Goods, I got this giant purple rug. Yeah, as you can see, I have this, like, really old pink rug, and don't get me wrong, I love it, but it's kind of, like, grimy, and yeah, time for a new one. Anyway, then I also got these at Home Goods. They're these adorable little lanterns, and they're gonna glow when they're lit up. And then next at Home Goods, I also got this giant box, which I'm gonna be keeping, like, probably, I don't know what I'm using, but I love it. And I got this plant when we were at Adam's, getting my delicious cake. And last but not least, I got my very own makeup vanity. Look at this, guys. So neat. It's really big. It has drawers, opens. And also, I forgot to mention, but we are actually redoing my wallpaper because it looks like it's for a 5-year-old, and I'm turning 11. So that is what we have. So my moon and dude are going to be re-wallpapering my room and getting all this stuff set up while I go out and have lunch with my grandparents. We're going to the diner, and I'm going to have a really fun, yummy lunch. It's kind of like a second lunch because I already got lunch at Adam's. And then we're going to be going out to dinner, and we're going to go to the waterfront, and I'm going to have my birthday party with my family. But I'm probably not going to be filming that because I'm instead filming my birthday party with my friends. And, of course, my awesome cake from Adam's, which I'm going to be having tomorrow. So, without further ado, see you soon.
Hey, everybody, it's me, right, Laura, and I am just booping in to say hello. Nectar's party is coming underway. Her mom and dude, and actually my parents and Henny, and a lot of her friends are already there getting the party set up, and we're going to go and surprise Nectar with it. But I just wanted to show my pretty medieval dress, and it's actually from Marshall's, so it's really nice, and I love it, and I'm going to do a party. And guys, look, I get these for Nectar for her birthday present. I love it, guys. It is, yeah, like I said, it's from Marshall's, so it's really cheap and really high quality. And it's a medieval dress, and I got purple, and she got pink, so it's her present for me. So, let's do it, party.
What is up, everybody? It's Nectar, and I'm here at my birthday party! Woo! I'm 11 years old, guys, and I'm having an awesome 11th birthday party. We're actually having it in my basement rec room, and I have some of my friends here. Not all my friends have gotten here yet, but so far, let's do a roll call. Hi, I'm Nature, you know me. Hi. Hi, I'm Clara. I'm Quinn. I'm Sarah.
I'm Laura, you know me. And then anybody else coming?
So all my other friends are coming. I think Sabina is coming, and let me just check on that. Okay, so the other kids coming to my party are Rosa, Lila, Christopher, Finn, Owen, and the one and only, say hello, you're here already.
Hi, it's me, Danny Max. I'm here, yeah.
Danny Max?
My boyfriend, give me that obligatory birthday kiss.
Okay, everybody, so I forgot to mention this, but my party is a Barbie-themed party. As you can see, it is all pink, and everybody's wearing pink, and yes, I'm wearing absolutely ridiculous, immature outfit, even though I just got a lot of new, nice, teenage clothes I'm wearing this silly pink outfit because I'm in a Barbie party, and I'm so glad Barbie is back in style because the Barbie movie was literally awesome, and me and my friends are actually going back to the theater to see the Barbie movie again, so that is why it's all pink, and we have these awesome pink cookies, more pink cookies, and these are just weird, like, airplane cookies, but you right brought them. We also have a lot of chips, and my dude is going out to get goldfish, and then, of course, we have the awesome Adam's cake, so I can't wait to do that, but right now, we're going to be doing a little karaoke and a little dancing, so I'll probably film some of that, but most of my party, I'm just going to live my best life and have fun.
What up? I am doing some singing spotlight, and the song that's chosen for me is none other than
one and only
Let It Go,
because obviously I'm
a Frozen fan, and you can't beat a Frozen song.
So I'm going to do some
Frozen karaoke now.
Snow clothes white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen.
Kingdom of isolation,
it looks like I'm the queen.
The wind is howling like this whirling storm inside.
Let it go, can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Let the storm rain.
Don't never bother me anyway.
I need help from some distance. Make everything seem small.
And the fear that once controlled me can't get to me at all.
It's time to see what I can do to test my limits and breakthrough. Let it go.
I'm one with the wind and stars. Let it go. Let it go. That perfect girl is gone. Here I stand in the light of day. Let the cold rage on. Cold never bothered me anyway. Didn't do that right, and I forgot some of the words, but oh well.
What? What is this? Hey, move. My cake!
Oh my god. Oh my god. What is this? My cake got smeared.
You don't think this is the one?
It failed. It doesn't really matter if I just eat it now. Okay, going ahead, lighting the candles. The cake is still gonna taste good. And my boyfriend, Danny Mac, is comforting me, so I'm feeling a little better. But my cake, I can't believe it. It is literally the worst thing in the world. My cake got smeared. This is a disaster. I need to eat it.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear.
Sorry, guys. I need to get into this cake now. Can't wait any longer. Oh, look at that, guys. This is so yummy. Oh, my God.
Okay, wait, so we cut the cake, and this is my piece. I got a corner of the cake, and everyone else can split the rest of it. I'm just already eating it. It is so yummy. My cake is absolutely delicious. Go and get a cake from Adam's because it is truly the best, and it is so yummy, and I will see you soon. Okay, everybody, so I am so excited to give you my updated room tour. My room looks absolutely amazing. I love it so much. And I'm probably actually going to be filming like a full-length video that's just an updated room tour. But for right now, I'm just going to quickly show you everything because it looks absolutely awesome. So over here, I have my vanity. It looks so nice. I have all my nail polish, my perfume. Then I have some books and like all other stuff. And I have this little thing. I got this other rug. It looks really nice. And I have this, my bed. And I love these glow-in-the-dark Japanese lanterns. They are so cool. And over here, I have a plant. And then I have this thing. I'm just storing like art and school books and stuff in it. And then I have shoes. I have my chair, I already have that. My shelf, love that. Then I have this little Isle of New York thing that I made. I have my fish tank with my fish and my other plant. And then here is like another thing where I have like hair stuff, but it doubles over and turns into a desk, so I just do that. And last but not least, I have my hair supplies and of course my backpack because school is literally starting like, I think on Wednesday. Oh my God, school is starting so soon. Well, everyone, that was my birthday special 2023. I thought it was a really awesome birthday, and I loved filming it, and hope you enjoyed watching it. So make sure to stay tuned for next video, and also, happy back to school, and happy Labor Day, and I will see you very soon. Bye!